Michael, where very soon a declaration will be made for the LGBTQ plus community as a group of California Assembly members are announcing a resolution to adopt a Transgender History Month. California would be the first state in the nation to do so if it passes. Supporters say it's about education and visibility.
Especially now at a time that we're seeing a constant now, week after week, attack against the LGBTQ plus community, especially the transgender community.
Well, Transgender History Month has previously been adopted in some California cities like San Francisco, but this push for this voted resolution would make it statewide. We're going to have more on the announcement this afternoon, streaming on CBS News Sacramento.
Fox News senior correspondent Claudia Cowan reports from San Francisco on how the thefts are causing business owners to flee.
Homelessness, open-air drug use, rampant car break-ins, and smash and grabs. Crime isn't just tarnishing San Francisco's image, it's driving people away.
Ha 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 ha!